बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ऑनर्स सेकंड ईयर S2। आई एम टॉकिंग फॉर यू, मोस्ट वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन वीडियो क्लास। दिस इज MM अजहरुल इस्लाम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश, टंगी गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज गाजीपुर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस कोर्स टाइटल इंट्रोडक्शन टू ड्रामा। यू हैव अ गुड सिलेबस ऑफ इंट्रोडक्शन टू ड्रामा और डिफरेंस रेक्स एज यू लाइक इट, आर्म्स एंड द मैन, राइडर्स टू द सी and the lion and the jewel. So today I would like to discuss the lion and the jewel by Ole Soyinka. Dear students, it's a very fantastic and nice, awesome, mind-blowing story of Nigerian culture. So today I would like to discuss the character list in the lion and the jewel by Ole Soyinka. So dear students, listen to me. So character list, first of all, Sidi, the jewel. A superficial but beautiful young woman in the village of Iluzinle. She is coveted by both Lekunle and Baroka. She initially agrees to wed Lekunle even though she does not care for him, but she is frustrated that he will not pay her bride price and that he has so many modern ideas. She is extremely proud of her photos in a magazine and becomes increasingly absorbed in them. Along with Sadiku, she hopes to trick Baroka. Whom she also dislikes and does not want to marry, but he triumphs in the end by raping her, taking her virginity and having her agree to marry him. So dear students, next important character is Lekunle, a smart but arrogant 23-year-old school teacher who lambasts Iluzinle for its backwards views. He wants the place to be modern and he wants to wed Sidi and to make her a modern wife, though he believes women are naturally inferior to men. He is reluctant to participate in the ways of the village but is usually drawn into them regardless. He despises Baroka and is jealous of him. So dear students, follow me. Now very important character, Baroka, symbolizes the lion. So here is the justification of the title of the story, The Lion and the Jewel. The oily and powerful Bele, the leader of the place, the Baroka is always on the quest for more wives. He laments getting older and covets the young Sidi. He tricks Sidi and Sadiku, although and ends up winning Sidi and avenging his shame after she initially refused to marry him. So dear students, next important character is Sadiku, the sea wife of the Bele. Sadiku is elderly but a great source of comfort to Baroka. She eventually decides to plot against him though and tries to get Sidi to destroy him. Her plan is found out, however, and she is shamed. Next character, a stranger. A photographer who came to Iluzinle and took many photos of the village and its inhabitants. He was captivated by Sidi and published images of her that are stunningly beautiful. So dear students, follow me. The next character is the wrestler, Baroka's wrestling companion, who wrestles with him to make him stronger. Once Baroka can best him, he will be replaced by another fighter. Next important character is the favorite, the village's current favorite toy, who is tasked with plucking out his armpit hairs. Another character is the surveyor, a white man who is heading the building of a railway through the village. Baraka bribes him to abandon the project. So this is all for today. Actually, I have discussed some important characters in the plot of the drama The Lion and the Jewel. If you know the character, their activities, their functions, their interconnections, intercommunications, then you can understand the plot of the story nicely. So I think all of you have understood the lesson, and that is Lion and the Jewel character list, written by Ole Svenke. So this is all from today. Thank you. Stay at home, stay safe. Number 25. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.